you hear me?
Uh-oh.
Why did she do that?
Because they've begun to turn her into one of the Reaper's creatures.
I'm sorry.
That's not cool.
Can we set off that bomb?
Not without a detonator.
Of course.
Commandos would have had one. We've got to find it.
Oh, Jesus.
Later.
The Banshee just does not care what I'm doing there. Missed me. Some kind of shield. Oh, here she comes. What the hell? There's two of them? Oh, that's not cool. That's just not cool at all. Run away. That's not good. Oh, Jesus, there she is. Nope. Stop teleporting after me. I don't like it. There's the other one. There she is. Oh god, they're recharging barriers, of course. Get up, get up, get up, and do anything and everything. Do it more. We need to get down on at least one of them fairly soon. No, put me down. That's an insta-kill. Hey, this is going to be rough for a long time. That's all my grenades. I need to be moving. That's not good enough. That's not even close to killing him. I'm using fire. I can use armor pen. Or I guess I should use disruption first. But she is killing. Get up, the other two guys. Ow, that's my shield gone. Nope. Oh, Lord, she hit me. I didn't think she hit me. No, get off me. You are joking, right? Yeah, I'm dead. Too rough, man. Both really close on my face. That sucks. And I'm dead. Yeah. It's damage over time on the balls. Yeah, thank you. I know I'm dead. Run away! Come on. Oh, Lord. Don't know where the other one is. I don't really care either. Okay, I kinda care. Oh, look at her! I can make machine, yada yada yada, whatever. Oh, there's the other one. Go away. Come on. Not really necessary. Well, no, I'm at really low HP. What? Sorry. Oh no. Thank God you missed. Holy crap. Forge that shit.
Solaire, go. Take the elevator. Rina, what are you doing? It's too late for me. There are hundreds coming. Just go.
Move!
No! Rila!
I love you.
Rila! Time to say goodbye.
Few can break the Reaper's hold. Rila's will was extraordinary, as was her love for you.
We left her to die.
Rila made her choice, and it has reminded me of what is truly important. Why I swore I'd lay down my life.
What is that?
Valair, the code demands an Ardat Yakshi cannot live outside a monastery that no longer exists.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Shepard. By the Justicar's code, there is only one way to save Valair.
Mother, no!
My daughters, you were all so much stronger. Let go.
What are you doing?
Fulfilling the code.
By throwing your life away?
I won't kill my last daughter.
You won't have to.
Valair?
I'll stay here. Home. No matter what's become of it.
Without a proper monastery,
I could have left any time. I don't need a building to honor my own code. And if the Reapers return, they won't take me alive. I promise.
Then, the code permits you to stay, as you are. Once this war is over, and if I am able, I will visit, as a Justicar should.
I'd understand if you wanted to help Valair rebuild a home here.
It must wait now that I can help oppose the Reapers. I'll speak with Valair, then join your forces. If you'll have me, of course.
I'd be honored.
The honor is mine, my friend.
Everything's taken care of down here. Bring in the shuttle.
Right, Commander. I'll just follow the smoke.
I read your report, Commander. We had no idea the situation had deteriorated so quickly.
That's why I set off the bomb. There were no Ardat Yakshi left.
May the Ardat Yakshi find rest. What the Reapers did to them was monstrous. I had another team of commandos headed to the monastery who I can now formally transfer to Admiral Hackett's command. They'll serve you loyally, Commander. Farewell.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on Midcom.
If I'm going to play Dark Souls Dark Souls 3. Meow. I'm really, really, really bad at Dark Souls, though. But who knows? Maybe. Sometime. She always wants to speak, but what's her dealio? What's your dealio, Deck?
Shepard, remember our agreement? We'd open a bottle of Cerise Ice Brandy every year, and it's my turn to buy.
But it hasn't been a year yet.
Yes, well, something tells me we won't have the chance a few months from now, so indulge my impatience.
You grab the glasses. I'll open the bottle.
And Jeff says, Jack, Jacqueline Subject Zero, is sorry, but it's ma'am to me. I'd like to keep my Admiral Winky. Oh, Shepard, you know, I just realized you've never called me by my first name.
Well, neither of you.
And I never will. You are Commander Shepard, hero of the Citadel, conqueror of the Collectors, savior of the galaxy. Using your first name just disrespects everyone you're fighting for, alive or gone.
That makes no sense.
Consider it a lady's prerogative, then. Come, let's have a toast.
To a woman I'm proud to call my friend. I'm lucky to have you with me, Karen.
And to you, dear friend. It is my great honor to share this journey with you. Commander Shepard, and good fortune to us all. I've learned my lesson this time. Even a Krogan couldn't match you drink for drink.
Huh, ain't that the truth? Let's go and see if she has anything to say. Miss Trainer. Oh, of course I got new messages. Jovic wants to visit the Citadel. Sure. Upgrades waiting. Come see her when we dock in Citadel. More squads for me. Samara joined me. Jeff is taking Edie to Purgatory? Miranda? She's on the Citadel. Everyone wants to go to the Citadel. What the hell? First of all, let me check something. Ba-dum-bum-bum. See what's up in this room. There you are. Holy crap, she's helping Batman. It's a cell phone thingy from Dark Knight. That's the guy from Halo.
What are you?
A bolt?
A VI assistant to Dr. Tassoni. I help her sort and catalog collected data. She's asked me to draw your attention to a terminal connected to her information network. It analyzes information packages. If you find any useful data, I can research upgrades for you.
And what should I be looking for?
I'll inform you if you found relevant data. When you do, return to this terminal for your choices. In the meantime, Dr. Tassoni would like to speak with you. Have a pleasant day.
Liara? What is all this stuff?
After you left for Earth, I had the chance to track down the information trader who'd kidnapped my friend. It wasn't easy, but I found the Shadow Broker and took over his information network.
You're running that from the Normandy?
What I can. Not all of the old Broker's networks remained intact, but I have agents.
So you took over as the galaxy's most famous information trader?
Notorious might be a better term. At least it means I can help you research the Crucible. It's far too dangerous to use until we understand it.
Do you think Protheans actually completed the Crucible?
You mean, will it work? They wouldn't have poured their last resources into the Crucible if they thought otherwise. I just wish our Prothean knew more about how dangerous their weapon might be.
It'd be nice to know we're not kids playing around with a loaded gun.
Absolutely. The damage it could cause if it backfired is unthinkable. People were finally starting to listen before the Reapers came. If we'd had a little more time, maybe Earth wouldn't. I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to talk about it.
The thought means a lot, Liara. Thanks.
You're welcome. And since I didn't mention it before, it's good to be back, Shepard.
Well, that's nice. It's probably a conversation I should have had earlier in the game, but what devs. Let's see. Upgrades. None. Minor surgery will erase all scarring from your cybernetic plants. If you forgo any cosmetic improvements, you will instead get a small boost to overall health. Store discount. I don't know why they say zero, but fine. Don't really care either.
A new notification is available on the private messages terminal.
Christ, another one who's reminding me that I got messages. Let's see, is Garrus in here? No, actually not. Huh. Whatevs. I guess we're going to the Citadel. Everyone wanted to go to the Citadel, so... Wait, is there no master line? Did I drive to get here? Probably. Oh, who knows what direction I'm going in? Kalini, maybe? Pelion. Back to the Citadel.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
Yeah, we're going to the embassies.
Yes, Commander.
I think that was where Yavik was going, right? Not that I see him. Oh, there he is.
Hell of a view, isn't it?
During our war, this place became a myth to my people. A dream glimpsed only in the memory shards. The Citadel was both the heart of our civilization and its demise.
The Reapers hit here first, didn't they?
No one I knew had ever seen the Citadel. To be here now, I don't know what to think.
It might not seem like much, but a Prothean is standing on the Citadel, alive. That's a victory in itself.
Perhaps. When things were at their darkest, we used to tell stories, imagining the wonders of this place. The seat of our empire, the power to sway worlds. The galaxy belonged to us.
Nowadays, a lot of races have embassies here.
It's true, then. You share power with the rest?
It's not perfect, but it's kept the peace. Most of the time.
Pardon me. This one has been listening. This one suspects you are a Prothean.
I remember your kind when you were still minnows in the ocean.
This one is unworthy. This one has seen the face of an enkindler.
They consider your kind to be their gods.
A pity we did not teach them to speak better.
You're really a Prothean?
I am.
But if you lost the last war, what hope do we have?
For many, there may be no hope. The Reapers killed trillions in my cycle. The odds of being among them...
I don't think that's gonna work.
But you are still alive now. That alone is a miracle. And you still have the power to fight. My people knew your kind when you were young. Turian, Asari, Hana. There was potential in all of you. Now you must seize that potential and become the weapon you are meant to be. The weapon that tells the Reapers we are not machines. We are alive, and we will fight back.
Thank you. That meant a lot. Commander Shepard, it must be an honor to have a Prothean fighting alongside you.
He's starting to learn his way around. Javik is one of the best soldiers I've ever seen.
The Commander is a capable warrior as well, for a human. Who once lived in caves. Thank you, Commander. I have enjoyed my time here, walking among the young. I will see you back on the Normandy.
Well, ain't he just a ball of fun? I don't know who is. See, what else are we doing? Find Veshra on the Citadel. That's kind of vague. Well, I guess we'll try to find her. Can I use elevator controls to find her? Of course not. That would be too easy. Maybe the VI can help me.
Hello, Commander. Welcome to Citadel Embassy.
Thank you.
The current human ambassador is Dominic Osoba. Commander Bailey is the CSEC officer on duty. You will find him in the Citadel Security District office.
Maybe he knows where I can find...
Where's the Spectre Requisitions office?
The Spectre Requisitions District office is down the hallway to your left.
Ooh.
Note that requisition forms are available only to agents whose biometrics are verified and on file.
Whatevs.
That's it. Thanks.
Please speak with me again if you require further assistance.
You're really blue. Let's see, where did she say that thing was? Nope. Is it this door? I think so. Oh wait, that's just a shooting range. Oh. Use. A button patient. Yeah, I've been speaking to him. Fleet intel. Okie dokie. Oh, what the hell now?
Shepard.
Oh, hi, baby.
Thank God you're all right.
I'm fine.
I'm sorry. I wanted to see you in person.
It's better this way. The Citadel is a mess right now.
It sounds like it. I heard about the attempted coup.
Yeah. With Kai Lang's help, Udina nearly seized control.
Kai Lang? That slippery bastard still alive?
He's alive. And right in the middle of all this.
That complicates things. I'll be on my guard. Look, I don't have much time, but I learned what happened to my sister.
Where is she?
I don't know that yet, but my father was definitely responsible. If he's done anything to her, I'll kill him.
Miranda.
Shepard, listen. I'm being hunted by Cerberus assassins. A lot of them. I need to stay out of sight.
What? Why?
I heard a rumor. Maybe more, that my father is working on something for the elusive man. Something big.
Why would your father be working with the elusive man? Especially now.
My father is ruthless about preserving his legacy.
Legacy?
He has an obsession with making his mark in history, ensuring his dynasty lasts forever.
And you think the elusive man made him an offer?
Exactly.
Whatever's going on with your father can't be good. We have to figure this out.
I agree, but I need to do this myself. It's time I stopped running from him.
You sure?
Yes. I can't think straight until I know Ari is safe.
You'll find her. I know you will.
Okay. I better get going.
Be careful.
I can't promise that, Shepard. Could you?
No. I couldn't.
Okay, so that was fun. Still not what I was looking for, but it's one of the things I had to do on the Citadel, so that's good. Wait, it's another terminal, right? Ooh. Yes, please. I have no idea what this does, so we are going to buy it. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. And this is the training shooting range thingy? Yeah. Thought I remembered there being a shooting range. Can we get into Dino's office? Guess not. Let's talk to Bailey. Maybe he knows where the whatever her name was is.
So many pieces to put back together since the Cerberus attack. We're reeling from the implications. Udina in league with Cerberus trying to murder the Council. These are dark days for all of us.
Yeah, that didn't help.
You got your work cut out for you.
You and me both, Shepard.
Yeah, bro. Okay, let's go to another floor then, I guess.
I hoped you'd come.
Oh,
I won't
hi.
Remain here much longer.
What are you doing on the Citadel, Samara?
I suppose I came to say goodbye. Falaire is safe, and Rila is at rest. I felt the need to speak to you before heading to battle. I want you to know there is no one else I'd rather see leading us in our last hours.
We'll make the galaxy proud. The largest fleet in history is already on our side.
It is impressive. Most would have deemed such an alliance impossible. But Shepard, be sure to assess your force's strengths and weaknesses before setting out.
Good luck out there, Samara.
You as well. I don't know if you believe in such things, but Goddess go with you, Shepard. We'll both be tested in fire soon enough.
Well, thank you. With the Goddess and the stuff. Sounds nice. Nice.
Sector status recognized.
Okay, let's just go to Presidium Commons. We are going to Purgatory to talk to Joker too, but all in due time. All in due time. Let's have a look-see around if I see anyone to speak to. Because she was Nasari, right? I think. So I don't know where she could be. She could be in the apartments.
We're at war. If you care about the safety of the Citadel, you'll help CSAC however you can.
Thank you. I have some high-profile customers. If word gets out that I'm ratting them out to CSAC,
you think I care about insider trading or electronic smuggling right now? I'm after the bastards who attacked the Citadel. Nobody else. You've got my boss.
All right. Just I hope it helps.
Good job. Anybody? Anybody? No. Nope. Oh, Caden. Sup, bruh?
Surprised this place can still get supplies for a menu like this.
Maybe it's better if we don't ask how. Or where.
I'm glad we're taking the time to do this. I could use a sanity check.
Things have been pretty crazy.
You know, my life flashed in front of my eyes on Mars. And there weren't enough moments like this. With people I care about.
How are you feeling these days?
Feeling up to whatever the Reapers throw at me. And grateful that I convinced you to sit down for half a second and relax.
Yeah. I think it's a good time for us to have a heart-to-heart. What are you drinking?
If you're trying to butter me up, it might take a nice steak sandwich, too.
So?
Shot of whiskey and a good old Canadian lager. Think they have it?
More likely to have Batarian shard wine.
At my parents' place in Vancouver, drank more than a few beers on their balcony, looking over English Bay. Yeah. Beautiful view. You know what, though? I feel good about our chances.
Yeah?
Yeah. Lets me sleep better at night.
You not sleeping, Caden?
Maybe a little restless. Look, we didn't come here to talk about work.
Here's to that.
Let me tell you something that I've been thinking about.
Okay.
I'm not the kind of guy who's the life of the party, who has a lot of friends.
Really?
No, it's true. I mean, some people even find my, integrity annoying.
Really?
No, seriously, okay, fine. Well, now you're messing with me. Okay, look. I just want you to know that I consider you a friend. Okay? A good one. Damn, this is way less awkward in my mind. Mostly, I guess I just wanted you to know that I admire you as a commander, and I value your friendship.
You're my brother, Caden.
I'm glad to be part of the crew.
What'd you call it? A sanity check?
Sanity check.
Well, that was nice. That was nice. See, I see, I'm sorry. Let's check if it's her. It's not. Checking downstairs, then checking apartments, I guess.
Her name is Tashia Pore. Of course.
Weshra, I have an audio log for you.
For me?
Found her.
Where did this come? Oh no. Oh, Tashia. Thank you for bringing this back. At least I know what happened.
Yeah, hooray for that. Okay. Have I checked out these stores?
Welcome to Casa Fabrication Weaponry.
The Casa Huna with what now?
For the best in the business, come to Casa. Casa Fabrication Weaponry hasn't forgotten Earth. Neither should you. Welcome to Nosastra Sporting Goods.
Collector armor, Jesus. Okay, let's see, what else are we doing? on the Citadel. That's a lot of things to do. Now we're going to Purgatory, of course, to check out Joker and his date or whatever with Edie. The oomph.
Good. Concussion's almost gone.
Good. When I heard you were injured.
It was stupid. I should have ducked when that wall came down. Something good has come out of all this, though. Got new equipment. Sent me a set of Vortex armor. Somebody in supply should mess up.
Well, that's art, I guess. Where should we look for people? Oh! My bad, it's right in front of me.
Look at this! All it took was a Cerberus attack on the Citadel to get folks around here to pay attention to the war!
How is this any different from normal?
Can't you see the desperation? This isn't happy dancing, this is forget my problems dancing. Look at the arms. If a guy waves his arms like that, he's worrying about a lot more than looking stupid on the dance floor.
That's surprisingly observant.
I've had time to watch a lot of dancing from the sidelines. Speaking of which...
Dancing?
Watching from the sidelines. What do you think about me and Edie?
Why not?
Because I could break a bone just from some light over-the-clothes action?
That's always a risk. But then so are the Reapers.
Yeah, I wasn't planning on dating Harbinger.
You know what I mean. If we all ended up dead this time tomorrow, what would you regret?
Getting a shattered pelvis. And a broken heart. Such a stupid idea.
If you could be out there right now on the dance floor, would you be waving your arms?
Yeah.
Sounds like you've got bigger things to worry about than looking stupid.
Yeah, guess I do. Now... If you'll excuse me.
Okay. Great conversation. I have no idea where it went, though. Well, anyway, we'll have a look around. Is that... what's her face?
So you admit you and your thugs are here illegally.
Yes, and it only took CSEC 3 weeks to figure it out.
I don't care who you are. You're required to go through processing like all other refugees. Come with me.
I don't think so. Shirk, get me the Asari counselor.
Greetings, Aria. Is there something you need?
I'm being asked to submit to immigration processing.
Of course you are. Done. What else can I do for you?
Nothing. Thank you.
My pleasure.
I think we're done here. Enjoy the show, Shepard?
I guess there's one rule on the Citadel, huh?
I guess so. I hate this place. So sickeningly uptight.
Then why are you here?
Cerberus stole Omega from me. The elusive man is now squarely at the top of my shit list. He will pay for every second I've spent in this bureaucratic hellhole.
How did Cerberus defeat you?
Deceit, distraction, and a big fucking army. They lured me away from Omega and ambushed me. I escaped, but Cerberus had already laid siege. By the time I could launch an assault, they were too entrenched.
At least you escaped to fight another day.
And that day is coming.
I'll take Omega back, but I'll get to that. You're here because I have a proposition.
I'm listening.
The way I see it, if you don't defeat the Reapers, we're all dead. Won't matter where I'm sitting. It's in my interest to help you.
What are you offering, Aria?
On Omega, I kept the Blood Pack, Blue Suns, and Eclipse in check. Now they're running amok. Nobody wants that. Unite them under my rule, and you'll have a powerful and ruthless force for your war. I've laid the groundwork with all three groups. I just need you to close the deals.
If they'll fight Reapers, I'll take them.
Now that's a bottom line I can respect. Meet with Gnarl, my agent who's dealing with the Blood Pack. The Blue Sun's leader is incognito here on the Citadel. He'll be expecting you. And I already have a deal with Jonas Sedaris, the Eclipse leader. You just have to get your friend, Commander Bailey, to let her out of jail.
You obviously don't know Bailey very well.
Bailey respects you. Lean on him. I think a united force of professional mercs is worth it. Don't you? It's always a pleasure, Shepard. Let me know if you want to talk later.
Okay, we are getting some gangsters. Gangbangers, if you will. Is that Edie dancing? Kinda. Well, that was nice. Always fun to go out to the club. Well, he looked like he needed to go home. So, let's go to the holding area. I'm guessing one of them was there. I don't remember if she said that, but I think one of the leaders are... What's up?
Wait, aren't you Commander Shepard?
See?
Solik Vas, documentary maker. Please, maybe you can help. I'm trying to document the stories of the refugees coming to the Citadel. Their loss, their sacrifices, their moments of bravery.
Something holding you back?
CSEC won't allow me on the docks. They say I'd be disruptive, but you could catch a few quick shots for me.
There are lots of refugees on the rest of the Citadel.
It won't have the same impact as seeing crowds trapped on the docks. We all need to help each other. I want this documentary to shock people into action.
Fine.
Good idea. The galaxy should see what these refugees have been through.
Thank you, Commander. That's exactly what I'm hoping for. If you could just take a few shots with your Omnitool in the refugee camp. I'll be here when you're done.
Oh, sorry. Well, they are simultaneously looking for the bosses and taking pictures. So that's nice. Yeah, he's dead already. I kind of unplugged him.
Welcome to Batarian State Arms.
Nothing interesting. I'm just guessing that they are here, the leaders.
You thought I was bluffing.
Wow. Aria wasn't kidding. The great Commander Shepard on a leash.
I'm here for my own reasons, Vosk.
Oh, sure you are. Anyway, tell her I'm impressed, but to do business, I still need my little problem taken care of.
Which is?
A Torian general named Oraka has it out for the Blue Suns. He's raising a stink over our activity in this sector. I'll commit my gang to Aria as soon as Oraka's dead.
There must be more to Oraka's complaint.
We're just making little raids along trading routes. With Aria's blessing, I might add. Araka's just some military fossil who came out of retirement to relive the glory days and justify his existence. Losing him won't affect your war in the least, but gaining the Blue Suns, well, you know our work.
You seriously think he'll assassinate a Turian general?
Arya seems to think so. Or else, why would she send you? She knew the price. The two of you work it out. Oh, and, tell Arya I still expect her blue ass in bed with me.
Say what?
What is it, Shepard?
You knew about this?
Can you be more specific?
Darner Vosk expects me to kill General Araka. I don't see the distinction.
The distinction is that I'm giving you the chance to save his life.
Right. Why didn't you just tell me this yourself?
Vosk needed to see you, needed to realize who he's dealing with. Plus, if I have to suffer that scumbag staring at my tits one more time, I might have to kill him.
Yeah, he mentioned...
That I'm going to sleep with him? We all have our delusions.
Fair enough. What are you doing? He's lost it. He's lost it.
Mm-hmm. I believe those are my credits.
Mm-hmm. Let's talk to James.
Hey, Commander. Yeah, yeah. Try not to lose everything. Those clothes are Alliance property.
I have a little faith, Commander.
I have a little. You just gonna stand there and
that's
watch?
Just what this documentary needs.
You thought I was bluffing, didn't you?
What's going on there?
Great shot, Commander.
Okay. Think that's all?
Please find me when you have enough footage, Commander.
Oh, sorry, it wasn't enough. My bad. Where the hell did I not find a follow-up? What are you doing? Kinda sleeping in a very weird position. He's kind though, he doesn't take up too much room. So other people gets to sit, I guess.
I can't really use that. Could you try again, please?
Fine. Oh, there's just one spot that's really hidden, I'm guessing.
You thought I was bluffing, didn't you?
Or I just ran past on mistake. Where is the last photo opportunity? I thought I saw it. I probably didn't. Oh. There we go. There we go.
I have your footage.
start editing it right away.
You do that. You do that.
Spectre status, one moment, please. Now arriving at docking bay D24.
Oh yeah, I need to talk to Bailey. Do that afterwards.
I have a little bit.
Okie dokie, that is going to be it for today, I'm sad to say. I've been having a great time. I will be back tomorrow. More Mass Effect 3. I have no idea how far in we are. We're maybe pushing the halfway mark. I don't know. Yeah, so probably be playing more Mass Effect tomorrow. Unless I get something else, there's a lot of betas opening, but most likely Mass Effect. Anyway, start around 1 p.m., 2 p.m. CET, somewhere. And if you'd like to see, please do follow, it really helps. Until then, have a great day, evening, morning, wherever you are, and goodbye. See you tomorrow.